All right, before I share with you this week's tip, I'm going to warn you, you might want to turn off the video right now because this one is really addictive. What I want to ask you is, what can you get for $5? And the answer is just about anything you can think of. What I'm talking about is Fiverr.com. This is an awesome website, super addictive, and you might not even want to check it out, so you might want to ignore this tip. But if you go to Fiverr.com, you're going to find there people that'll do just about anything for $5. I'm talking about stuff like write something on their body. They might sing a crazy song for you, send someone a unique birthday greeting, do a dance, whatever the case may be. You can find people that'll do stuff for your business for $5 that are just really awesome services for only $5. So lots of cool stuff at Fiverr.com. Go check it out, but again, I'm gonna warn you, really addictive, so you might not wanna even go there. The other thing I wanted to remind you of is that our Kindle Fire drawing is coming up on Tuesday next week on Valentine's Day. We're going to be giving that away. So if you're not already registered, here's what you need to do. Go to our fan page, click the like button if you haven't already, and just by liking the page, you're going to be entered into the drawing. And then every time you comment on the page, share a post, like a post, whatever you do on the page, any kind of interaction, each one of them is going to be another entry into the drawing, and there's no limit. So go over there, get a bunch of entries into the Kindle Fire drawing. I hope that you win it. And my name is RJ Baxter with Gold Star Mortgage. I appreciate you watching the video this week, and you have a great week.